breath analyzer, they have been around for a long time. People are sort of familiar with them. Basically, they measure certain biomarkers in the breath for any applications. You know, you want to measure the alcohol content, you can do that. Or some kind of disease biomarker, you can do that. Building upon those technologies or devices, what we made actually is a very selective and sensitive breath analyzer, or sniffer we call it, that can detect very small amount of biomarker from the breath. The immediate application we are trying to market it for is detection of the marijuana from the breath. And since the THC, which is the molecule in the marijuana, stays in the breath for quite some time, the device can measure it and detect it very accurately.
The device is basically made based on the integration of a microfluidic platform with the gas sensors. The sensors itself, off the shelf, they're not selective between different gases. So we solved that problem by attaching a microfluidic platform into it, and we can differentiate between different gases. So even if we have a complex mixture of different gases, you can pick up which concentration of which gas and the trace, very small trace of different volatile organic compounds, which we call them VOCs. It's a miniaturized device, alternative for a gas chromatographer, which is a really big device, or a mass spectrometry, which is a huge device, and they are so expensive. This device is less than $15, and it's handheld, it's low power, and it's portable.
Every day we're trying to make a more accurate device for measuring accurately biomarker for the biomedical application. We started measuring alcohol in wine and the aromatic effect of wine and other applications like the leakage of the natural gas along the pipeline. And then the marijuana actually came into the picture with the current effect of legalization of the drug. So we thought that why not to test it, and successfully we got very good result about detection of the marijuana from the breath.
This device is going to be a self-monitoring device, the breath analyzer. So we are going to put that into a smartphone suit.
We presented the first result of this device for detection of, in fact, ketone in the breath for diabetes in a conference in China. It attracted so much attention. One of the big companies in instrumentation contacted us, and they're starting to marketing. And also with the new regulation about the marijuana, we got so many attention from media these days about when the device is coming to the market, what's the purpose of the device, can be used as a self-monitoring, which the answer is yes. And we're hoping to have a partner that can put it in the market as soon as possible.